Hi guys, welcome back to Everyday Kath. And for this week, we will be talking about one of the things that I enjoy, and that is dressing up, or more specifically, dressing up for our bipolar weather in Manila. So you guys know how much I love fashion, but there are really days I don't know what to wear because we live in a tropical country. So it's July, and you know what that means? It means rainy season is officially here. So wearing the right outfit for you can either make you feel worse or better. But for me, I really like to keep my outfits very comfortable, but at the same time, versatile without having to compromise style. So, for this episode, we have prepared 5 outfits for you. Dressy, boyish, very relaxed. We got that all covered. And also, I'll be sharing with you my must-haves this rainy season. So, are you ready? Let's go. So, this is our look number 1. We have here loose trousers and mock neck. So usually you see me wearing trousers. I really love trousers, but this one, we paired it with a mock neck. So pag sa days na feeling mo medyo chilly and then you're predicting that it's gonna rain in the afternoon, this is the perfect outfit for that because it's mock neck, but then it's still sleeveless. So for me, and actually Jan told me, my stylist, na investing in mock necks or turtlenecks, good idea talaga yun because you can use it when traveling as well. You can use it like ngayon na tag-ulan sa atin for rainy season. But this one, you call this mock neck because it's a bit lower than turtleneck. So usually I wear this with me and then I bring a jacket or a button down para lang in case umulan and you feel cold, you have something nice to wear it with. So I'm gonna show you my button down. So this is the look with the colored button down. This is in charcoal because it goes well with the color since we stick with neutral colors. So you can wear this na naka-button siya, starting from here, or you can wear it na naka-open lang. They're both cute. So I like to pair it with white sneakers just to balance everything out and para casual lang and still very comfy. And for my hair naman, I like keep it up since naka-mock neck na, you want something na malinis lang and away from your face. So just a simple ponytail or a low bun is cute with this outfit. So there you have it. This is just a lightweight button down para lang you're protected pero hindi ka pa rin masyadong maiinitan. So there. Alright, so this is look number 2. This one, a bit girly side naman tayo. So it's preppy and kind of sporty look. If you notice, I'm wearing a tennis skirt. It's a trend now. Makita ko sa mga Instagram, ang dami nagsusuot ng tennis skirt. And I super love that trend because it's very laid back. May mga days kasi na I wanna wear something naman na girly. So I like to pair it with polo shirts. But this one, it's black and white. So I really like that combination. So this one, you can wear it like that. But me, I prefer it na tucked in. Para lang it's very clean. If you have a tennis skirt, you can wear any tennis skirt tapos i-pair nyo lang with any polo shirt. And then, I like to keep my hair down with this. This time, a bit short naman para it feels lighter and more casual. And then, I paired it naman with a sneaker still. It's a silver sneakers, but you can pair it with white or black sneakers. Since the weather is very unpredictable, we need to wear something that goes well with this outfit. And for me, I like to pair this cute outfit with a loose sweater or a loose hoodie. So, I'm gonna show you how it looks like. Ta-da! So as you can see, I paired it with an oversized hoodie. We prefer, Jan actually recommended getting like one size up than your usual size. So I'm small, so usually for hoodies or sweaters, I like to get medium or sometimes large pa. I feel like cute yung effect na it's like a boyfriend hoodie for me, something na binaro mo. So this one naman, your choice. You can pair this with a hoodie, like what I'm wearing now. You can pair this also with a sweater, oversized sweater, or a cardigan. Cute din to with this outfit. For me, this is the perfect balance of the not so hot, not too cold outfit because dito kasi we're showing the legs, so may skin dyan. But on the upper part of your body, ito naman, parang you're a bit covered, so you can be very comfortable and cozy with this outfit. You'll see me wearing this outfit more often kasi obsessed kami ni Jan with this look recently. So as you can see, I went to Ivy a few months ago wearing the same tennis skirt. So for me, it's okay to repeat the outfit. Walang kailangan ikahiya doon. You just have to invest on the right pieces. So this one is a good buy. So if may makita kayong magandang tennis skirt na you like the length and you like the fit, go buy it and you can wear it forever and for the rest of the year. So special shout out to Miss Joy of Joy's Closet. You can check her Instagram. She gave me this cute hoodie. I super love it. So Miss Joy, she's a personal shopper from Australia. So if you need something, not just from Australia, but from anything, basically, she can get it for you and have it delivered here in Philippines. So thank you so much, Miss Joy. She's really one of my favorite shoppers. Thank you so much for this hoodie, Miss Joy. And thank you for being so supportive. This is our outfit number 3. Or we can call it the 90s inspired look. I super love this. This is like my go-to outfit, my uniform. You always see me wearing this combination kasi I feel like it's very classic. So I like talaga incorporating the 90s, 80s style with my style. So with this, it's just very basic. We just need a onesie inner. You can wear sleeveless or any tank top. This was given to me by Patty Ang. You can check her shop also. And then I paired it with square cut jeans na light wash. So why square cut jeans? Because DMs, my shoes now, it goes well with ganitong klaseng cut ng jeans. If you just wanna try something new na hindi naman sneakers, DMs, aganda din siyang investment. It's a yes for me. So yeah, and very easy to wear, very casual, very comfortable, and you can wear it any time of the day. So in case it rains, we have to be ready. So I paired it with a boxy button-down polo. For me, this is a very good investment as well. You can wear this with shorts, with pants, with skirt, basically with anything. Also your choice, you can roll this as well if you want. Parang medyo, yan, mas casual pa. Yan, you can do that as well. But for me, let's keep it like this now. So I hope you can try this look. This is really my ultimate favorite. Now, on to the next one. So this is our look number 4. And let's call this the brunch outfit. So this is a form-fitting dress. It's very light and comfy, so you can wear this if you have lunch with your friends or afternoon teas. So we paired it with a mandals. Why? Because we want to balance the girliness of this outfit. So I feel like ang cute na naka-dress ka, pero pag nakita yung shoes mo, it's not too girly. It's really, really cute and comfy. And again, kapag you need something naman to cover your outfit, for example, you feel cold, kunwari may pupuntahan ka na you want to put on something on top of this dress, this is the perfect blazer for that. Ta-da! So this is a monochromatic outfit. We use neutral colors and it looks good. Different shades of brown siya, and I paired it with a black sandals. So this one, it's very light. So, baka isipin nyo, just because it's a blazer, masyado na siyang heavy or masyadong mainit. But this one, I love this because it's linen. I think maraming shops naman na may ganito. And then for your hair, again, we want your hair to be effortless. So, instead of bun naman for a change, we use a hair clamp just to make it look more effortless. So, for the lipstick, we use a terracotta color because we feel like it goes well with the neutral colors. Very comfy, very chic, and again, very classy. On to the next one. Save the best for last. This is our last look for this episode. So maybe this outfit or this dress is very familiar to you because I wore this for DJ's concert. So I really like this. It's a silver dress. It's something you can wear pag allowed na to go out with your friends, pag pwede na yung mga night out. I think this is a cute outfit for that. I really love the back design of this. And There, I paired it with a sneakers. Again, comfort is a must for me. You can pair it with white sneakers or any sneakers that you prefer. So this material is silk. Perfect siya for night out because it's not too casual. Medyo semi-formal or smart casual dress siya. I'm gonna pair this with a jacket just to, again, balance out the girliness of this look. So we added a leather jacket just to add some edginess sa look na to. Since we're wearing a dress, it's a bit girly and we wanna balance it out. I think this is the perfect combination for that. Short story lang, I got this jacket when we went to Japan in Tokyo. And then, na-discover namin yung shop na to ni Deej. Tapos parang the whole afternoon nandun kami because meron silang mga hand-painted leather jackets. Like this one. You know DJ, he loves leather jackets so much. So nung nandun ako, sabi ko, maybe I'm gonna get one. Kasi nga, it's not your usual leather jacket and I think it's really a good buy. So I really reserved it for DJ's concert kasi sobrang special yung jacket na to sa akin din because I bought it with DJ nung nag-travel kami sa Japan to watch the U2 concert. This jacket is very special to me, very sentimental siya. And also, sobrang lamig sa studio, so I can't go there just wearing dress. So sinabi namin ni Jan, maybe we can use that jacket. Kasi baka too sexy din, baka magalit si Di Chap ang concert niya. But at the same time, just to keep me cozy and comfortable while watching him, kaya nag-leather jacket kami with this. So another tip, I encourage you guys to invest on leather jackets as well. I feel like ito yung pwede mong ulit-ulitin over the years. So investing maybe on black leather jacket and maybe isang brown and you're good to go. So for me, very classic yung piece na yun. So pwede mo siya gamitin with dress, pwede mo gamitin with shirts, pwede mo gamitin when you travel because it's very warm and it looks good as well. So there guys, those are my 5 bipolar outfits. Comment down below kung ano yung favorite nyo among those 5 looks. I'd love to see you getting inspiration from these looks. Tag me and my stylist at Jan Aranilla. That's it for today's episode. Thank you guys for joining me and I will see you on the next one. Bye!